We'll take a look at the 2021 nominal GDP forecasts by the International Monetary Fund and the Living Standard, or GNI, which is the total amount of money earned by nations, people and businesses of the 15 largest economies in Europe. Europe's 15th largest economy is Denmark. Denmark's nominal GDP is $397 billion. Denmark has a population of 5.8 million people. The country's gross national income in 2020 was $63,010. Denmark's exports account for roughly 55% of GDP, while imports are equal to about 48% of GDP. Hence, Denmark had a trade surplus amounting to 6.5% of GDP. Number 14, Norway. Norway's gross domestic product is $446 billion. Around 5.5 million people are living in Norway, and the yearly population growth rate is 0.8%. Norway's GNI per capita is $78,290. The country's trade deficit is equal to 0.4% of GDP. Number 13, Austria. Austria's GDP is $481 billion. Austria's population of 9.1 million people is growing by 0.6% annually. Its GNI per capita is $48,350. Austria's trade surplus is equal to 2.9% of GDP. Number 12, Ireland, with a $516 billion GDP. Ireland has a population of 5.0 million people that is growing by 1.1% per year. Its GNI per capita is $65,620. Ireland has a huge trade surplus amounting to 22.3% of GDP. Number 11, Belgium. The country has a nominal GDP of $582 billion and a population of 11.7 million people. The GNI of Belgium was last recorded at $45,750. Belgium's trade surplus is equal to 1.4% of GDP. Europe's 10th largest economy is Sweden. The country has a GDP of $622 billion. Sweden has a population of 10.2 million people that is growing by 0.6% per year. Sweden's gross national income per capita is $54,050. Exports account for 45% of GDP if you consider both goods and services. Sweden has positive net exports amounting to 4.6% of GDP. Number 9, Poland. Poland's GDP is $655 billion. Around 38 million people are living in Poland. Poland's GNI per capita is $15,240. The country had exports totaling 56% of GDP in 2020. Poland's trade surplus is equal to 6.8% of GDP. Number 8, Switzerland. The GDP of Switzerland is $811 billion. Its population of 8.7 million people is growing by 0.7% annually. Switzerland's GNI per capita is $82,620. And the country has positive net exports amounting to 8.8% of GDP. Number 7, the Netherlands. The Netherlands, informally called Holland, has a GDP of $1.0 trillion. Holland has a population of 17.2 million people. Its GNI is $51,060 per capita. Exports are equal to 78% of GDP. The trade surplus is equal to 10.4% of GDP. Number 6, Spain. Spain has a GDP of $1.4 trillion and a population of 47 million people. Spain's GNI per capita is $27,360. Exports account for 31% of the country's GDP. Spain's trade surplus is equal to 1.5% of GDP. The fifth largest economy in Europe is Russia. Russia's GDP is $1.6 trillion. Its population of 146 million people is barely growing. Russia's GNI per capita is $10,690, slightly below the world average. Exports amount to 25.5% of GDP, and the trade surplus is equal to 5.0% of GDP. Number 4, Italy. Italy has a GDP of $2.1 trillion. Its population of 60 million people is actually shrinking by around 0.15% annually. Italy's gross national income is $32,290. Italy exported goods and services worth 29.4% of GDP, while imports amounted to only 25.7% of GDP. Therefore, Italy had a trade surplus equal to 3.7% of GDP in 2020. Europe's third largest economy is France, with a nominal GDP of $2.9 trillion. France has a population of 65 million people. The gross national income of France is $39,480 per capita. France's exports account for 27.9% of GDP. The trade deficit is equal to 2.0% of GDP. The second largest economy in Europe is the United Kingdom. The United Kingdom comprises four countries: England, Scotland and Wales, which collectively make up Great Britain, and Northern Ireland. The United Kingdom's GDP is $3.1 trillion. Its population of 68 million people is growing by around 0.5% every year. The United Kingdom's GNI per capita was $39,700 in 2020. Exports amount to 27.4% of GDP, and the trade deficit amounts to less than 0.4% of GDP. And the largest economy in Europe in terms of nominal gross domestic product is Germany, with a GDP of $4.2 trillion. 84 million people are living in Germany. Germany's GNI per capita is $47,470. Exports account for 43.4% of GDP, while imports amount to only 37.7% of GDP. Hence, Germany's trade surplus amounts to 5.7% of gross domestic product.